Rancor or the Gundark.
Okay, this is high. Long way down. We've come so far. Heading to the observatory.
Already on my way.
This is the best part. Hiding won't save you. Let's go, let's go! I'm on your trail. Now the fun begins. You need to do better than that. Got anything else? Tell me, scum!
I know. Come on now. It'll be okay.
Come on, Echo.
The lift isn't here. We need to be careful with it.
Scour this place for anything of note. If anyone tries to interfere, crush them.
Thank you.
Nice job.
Jedi, at last you grace us. I am one of the last faces you'll see, I expect. These caves will be your tomb.
Tim, please, buddy.
Thanks so much, buddy.
And the others.
I don't think we're making it back.
More of you.
A Jedi? How fascinating. Brave has told us tales.
A rancor? Really?
going all out.
Unbelievable. Truly, the Jedi are just as skilled as I was led to believe. Ravis was right about you.
What makes you think you'll do any better?
The caverns are deep and dangerous, Jedi. There is more you do not know.
Nice. I'm sure Zeke can decrypt this for us. Can I get a sim, BD?
My boy! Scuva. Hey, what's waiting beneath the surface this time?
These strange climes have a most mysterious resident, the Viscid Lurker. There they love to nestle into the cozier reaches of the sea, but they're need too cozy for Scuva Steph.
Nice, I think. Right to me.
Could I trust you in a tale? Where are we? Ah, yes. By virtue of my prodigious fishing talents, I was taken to see the mysterious one they call Undun. I can see it still. Wee Scuva, ushered into yon black-mouthed cave. I could barely make out a figure glinting with moonlight. I scrubbed my eyes, like a old tar scrubbing the deck. And there she was, a vast creature. Great tentacles blooming from her blubber, like cables gorging on a fuel tank. One of the tentacles twitched into the air, just over my head, and then, wham! Right on the noggin, so I'm told. I staggered out the cave like a lover first acquainted with the deck. But something else happened.
Pardon me. This to reach the surface. Well, I don't think they fell through a hole in the roof every time. You see that? Nice find. Let's take this back to Z. Burned right through. Think we can use this elsewhere?
What was that? Oh, no!
Russo. You've been here a long time.
There you are! Mine! The gods will get you! Hey! You'll never make it! I'm not too good, Shaq! Stay put!
Let's fight together. Won't be locked for long.
Where is he? Where is Dagon Gera?
I don't know. We couldn't find him. But he murdered Jedi. He must answer for his crimes.
I understand. You're following your code, and I am following mine. I owe him everything. But you, I owe nothing.
Studying the growths here, as well as more research on Kobo matter. They really found this whole planet fascinating. Must have hated having to leave it all behind. Come on, let's go. Great. Let's show this to Zeke. I'm sure Zeke can decrypt this for us. Let's get this data disk back to Z.
This flora is fascinating. I can't figure it out.
Perhaps there's something in the satellite laboratory that could help us analyze it.
I'm sure Zeke can decrypt this for us.
Thank you.
You'd have liked it, Shanna.
Let's stop.
Over here.
Already tore through here. Not budging. lost her aim.
Stop.